tonight on The Incredible Dr. Paul.
It started as a little tiny pink thing, and it just keeps getting bigger.
A growth in this horse's eye means Dr. Paul has got to go in for a closer look.
Yeah, I can tell more if I knock him out, because right now he won't let me look at him at all.
But that could be easier said than done.
You gotta watch where you're standing, because they stumble around. Watch it, everybody.
Good luck, Doc.
Thank you.
The Incredible Dr. Paul, new episode tonight at 9 on Nat Geo Wild.